गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द सीरीज ऑफ स्टोर्ड ग्रेन पेस्ट टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग पल्स बीटल. दिस इज द टैक्सोनॉमिकल पोजीशन ऑफ पल्स बीटल. जीनस कोलोसोब्रैंकस. चिनेंसिस, मार्क्यूलेटस, एनालिस, दीज आर द डिफरेंट स्पीशीज ऑफ इट्स. हाउ दे डैमेज द पल्स. द एडल्ट एंड ग्रफ फीड ऑन द पल्स बाय मेकिंग अ स्मॉल होल ऑन इट. द एडल्ट एस्केप बाय कटिंग अ सर्कुलर होल इन अ सीड कोट एंड सच ग्रेन कैन बी स्पॉटेड इजिली. नंबर टू, इन्फेस्टेड स्टोर्ड सीड कैन बी रिकॉग्नाइज बाय द वाइट एग्स ऑन द सीड सर्फेस. वेन द इन्फेस्टेड ग्रेन हैपन्स टू बी इन पुअरली एरेटेड receptacles, a foul smelling fungus also develops. This is the basic morphology of pulse beetle. Egg will be stick to seed. Fresh egg are translucent white in color. Grub, fleshy, curved, creamy white in color. Black mouth parts. Pupa, pupation takes place in the pupal cell prepared beneath in the cell in the seed coat. Adult, 3 to 4 mm in length, oval chocolate brown in color. Antenna are pectinate in male and serrate in females. Behavior, they are the anti-predatory in pulse beetle, but when the temperature increases in the symptoms is less common. So other you can see the structure of this pulse beetle. The different host, they are the multi-host polyphagous insect. The whole pulses, bean and gram, cotton seed, maize are its host plants. So again, the identification of these insects and how they damage the pulse. So this is the life cycle of pulse beetle. It is very important insect pest actually, it and major pest of pulse. Also grain infested by it. The female lays 40 to 120 eggs either singly or in the cluster. On the grain of the eggs are small over outline 6 laid apartmently in the semi-liquid condition sticky to the grain. Huddling in the field they are laid on the pod, sometimes dropped loosely among the seed. The eggs hatch within a week into white and curved larva. The larva eating through the inner wall of the eggshell into the seed coat, then into the seed itself where it feed on cotyledons. The larval period varies from 2 to 3 weeks to fully grow. The larva measures 6 to 7 mm in length approximately and cuts a disc in the seed coat. The pupa is white in color, oval in shape, and pupation period ends in 2 weeks. There may be 6 generation in a year. So you can see the life cycle. This is the adult male and female. They lay eggs 4 to 5 days, become grub, and 14 to 21 days, depends on the atmospheric condition or temperature, it become pupa, and again after pupation period it become or adult. This is the metamorphosis, pupa to adult. So this is the complete life cycle of pulse beetle. Thank you so much for watching this video.